It was all hands on deck for state lawmakers Sunday, who took a cruise around the Monterey Bay sanctuary to learn more about the scientific efforts and marine research taking place in the water. The first ever legislative cruise was held aboard the Fulmar research vessel and took state assembly members out from behind their desks in Sacramento to the waters off Monterey Bay.
We're really glad to actually partner with the Monterey Bay National Marine Sanctuary and bring the legislators here so they can see firsthand some of the wildlife that is coming from all over the Pacific Ocean to the California coast.
We need to get lawmakers out to the bay. I think it's important for them to see firsthand the beauty that we have here. And I think we know we need to do a better job in working with Oceana in terms of protecting the ecosystem, protecting the environment here in the ocean, ensuring that we provide the safeguards.
And one of the safeguards, a piece of legislation the conservation group Oceana is hoping will pass. The bill would, for the first time, consider how much smaller species need to be left in the ocean to support a healthy ecosystem.
Monterey Bay and actually the California coast actually comprise a huge hotspot of forage species that are the small fish and krill that brings everything else to California to feed on.
We've got to protect our ocean's biodiversity and our ocean's ecosystem. And so that is the reason why this is a marine sanctuary, and it's got a lot of fish and a lot of activity.
And that activity brings in huge tourism revenue to the Central Coast and state. Another reason ocean conservationists say legislators should pay attention to policies that affect the ocean.
We want to make sure that we have as much emphasis on what's happening in the ocean in terms of the economy as we do on land.
The Monterey Bay Sanctuary as well as Oceana organized today's cruise, and they hope to have another one soon for state lawmakers to actually see up close what they're doing instead of just reading it on paper. Brittany?
May, thanks so much. Now, Oceana is one of the largest international ocean conservation groups that is dedicated to protecting the world's oceans.